I think there's something that we all have in common. Something primal. Everyone wants to be seduced. All we need is one night
and an appetite. I'm just saying it's natural. Take away social etiquette, it's just we seduce to survive. And I bet if you could spy in any room here right now, you see a seduction of some sort going down in everyone.
I promise, I'll be a perfect gentleman.
Are you trying to imply that I am questioning my sexuality?
Aren't we all?
Women want a whole lot more than just to be seduced and then screwed and discarded by some chauvinistic douchebag with non-committal issues.
Don't you want to be with a guy who just wants to please you? Seduce you.
You have a guy who loves you and takes care of you?
Yeah, I have someone.
I didn't pay you for a conversation.
You know, we gotta be the most passionate couple ever.
I know. And I adore you, darling, I do. But I implore you. Do you love me? Let's get a
fancy room. Of course.
Oh, Miles, you remember our prom, don't you?
Yes.
This is a very special night for you, isn't it?
Tonight is the night that I'm going to lose it to you.
I have something for you, you big dog.
Wow. Ruff. Ruff. Yes, yes. All men are dogs.